Hi everyone, welcome to the new video on this channel. Today I am going to discuss about the topic Colerly Reviews. In this video you will get to know all the legit message account of this website. Let's discuss all the details so that you can decide whether this site is legit or a scam. People from the United States are searching for this site details. Friends, this is not our website. In case if you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till the end. We will share the way to get your money back. So let's go on this website. So this is a men clothing portal. They are offering various types of product and clothing, like a outerwear, like a hoodies and t-shirts. They have given the shirts, pants and many more. Now talking about the shipping information, click here to shipping section. So you can see they have given the ship your order within 7 to 15 working days by sea shipping, in $7.99, and 5 to 7 working days by air shipping in $12 to $99. So this is shipping information. Now it's time to discuss other important legit message details. We are requesting you to like, share and subscribe our channel. This site is protected through HTTPS protocol and SSL integration to keep the detail and transaction safe. Now talking about the domain information, the domain name was created on 31st of October 2022 and will be expired on 31st of October 2023. So this is a 3-month old site. Now talking about the contact detail, click here to contact us page. So you can see they have given the email address, phone number, company name, company number and company address. Email address matches with the domain name, which is a good point. Now talking about any social media presence, so you can see not available any social media accounts on this site, which is a negative point. Next will be talk about the return and refund policy. Click here to return policy section. So you can see they have given the 3 days return policy after delivery or 30 days return policy after shipment. If you have any experiences regarding return and refund, mention it. Now talking about Colerly reviews, not mention any customer reviews on this site. This is a negative point. The trust index score only 1%. This is a very low trust score. And business trust ranking 58.3 out of 100. This is a medium trust ranking. So according our research, new domain, no social media account, no customer reviews and low trust score, so we can say this is a scam site. We can't recommend buy any product on this site. Please check this website before buy any product. If you want to know the step to get your money back, then check the description box of this video. There are some links that might help you. Share your views and queries in the comment box. We are active to answer you back. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.